What is up, guys? Venom Player here, bringing you another exciting episode of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. We got two supply drops to open that we got. Video I recorded, but then falling out of storage. Oh my gosh, sweet. Alright, we're gonna have to try that. Alright, that thread and bug. Alright, well, we got an elite. So, I guess we gotta create a class for it. And we're gonna get rid of the AK-12. That's what we're gonna do. And then we're gonna go over heavy weapons. We're gonna go with the bread and butter. Alright, we got none for it. Alright. We're gonna go flex jacket. Alright. There we go. Sweet, and we're drawing a game. I'm gonna say we go recovery. That's just gonna be a better one. Nice 16 speed, average Joe. Deck 19, sledgehammer. Sledgehammer game, sledgehammer, that's sweet. P11 Goliath, HPR 83 Insanity. Insanity, got the bread and butter, more Insanity. Wow. Same year as everybody have HPR 83 Insanity. This crazy. Oh, army. Redeemable loot. SN6. Dang it. I was about to get rid of my other SN6 hammer. Dang it. I don't know. Half of the epics I have on here, I don't even have. Actually, all the epics on here, weapon-wise, I don't have on my other account, my main account. But I guess this year's kind of become more my main account, so that's why I just use it more and a little bit. So. We will see. Sorry if there's any episodes that repeat numbers. I'll change those on my computer. Yeah. Alright, so we gotta try the XMG bread and butter. Alright, this is going to be my epic review. I did try the shotgun one that we got, the S12 one, and honestly, it was really bad. Alright, I'll be honest with you, it is. It's awful. Alright, so we're gonna kind of go into lockdown mode. Actually, we'll turn on this a little bit. Alright. Shoot, they got behind us. Come on, buddy. Come on. Problem, so. It's not bad. Oh yeah, that's fire rate right there. Dang, Warbird already. Yeah, this is a game mode where you're gonna see streaks, and you're gonna see them a lot. I'm gonna watch behind. There we go. There we go. Dang it. We lost B. Alright, looks like they got assault drones. I'm going to kind of. Yeah, I'm gonna watch A with this guy over here. Here. Dang it. No, we got supply drop. We'll take it. There we go. Alright. This match is gonna be ours. We gotta pick a side, we gotta get to a spawn. Alright, and then I'm going to just pull up Atlas. I know as well. Dang it. We are. Alright, so we got A. And I'm going to go watch over B. Boom. Dang it. Took that one kinda hard. There we go, we got Bravo. Man, I gotta say, bread butter I like. I like it a lot. And this here is a gun that's already no recoil. Dang it. Oof. Alright, so they're going for B. Well, I come over and I'm gonna see if I can take C. Alright, we neutralize. Dang it. They're really dead looking. Alright, so we're gonna take A. Dang it. Wait, we lost Charlie? There's no more. Dang it. Alright, so I had to make a quick analysis of these guns right now. I'd say that they're pretty good. Alright, I'll be honest. Like, I'm not a huge fan of the base guns. But these. Dang it. Alright. That Poundman. No, we're right about to kill him. Alright. So we're at 7 minutes. Oh my. Alright. So I'm gonna try and change my class. I just don't feel like the XMGs are gonna do me the best I can, but they are good guns, alright? I just don't think right now is the best time for kind of experimenting what we got. So I'm gonna try the battle. Alright, I'm gonna watch over that B flag down there. Hey, rank 20. Got that rear supply drop. Alright, and we're taking C. Yes! We got it. Alright, so that's gonna swap spawn for us. And we just died. Nope. Dang it. Never mind. Alright, so we're losing C. Dang it. You guys. This is a battle. Same thing we're using. Dang it. Dang. What did I just do? confused with Thriller. It's just Killer. There we go. Dang it. I got destroyed again by that thing. Can't wait for it to die. Dang it.
Securing Alpha.
If we can just kind of stop him and go away.
Alpha secure. Securing Charlie.
There we go. There's one. Is anybody back this way?
Losing C.
Alright. The more we can make a respawn on that side, the better. Thought we had it for sure. Alright, well they got a paladin now. That's not good for us. Then I think he's still good. Dang it. There you go. Alright, come on. We need to win. Just one win. There we go. Oh, we're in the lead now. We're in the lead. We're in the lead. Boom.
Is that a win?
Tell me it's a win. It's a win. Boom. There we go. Alright, that's 2 of our 3.
2 of our 3.
Usually need to level up supply drops. We can find something good usually. 1428. Alright, so I had a half KD, but I got 5 captures and 1 defend. Dang, that is how you do it right there. You wanna play domination and be an objective, that's how you do it. Alright. Alright, I don't care what we got. Alright, we're gonna come here. Alright, there we go. Alright, that's what we got. Alright, HP right here. Okay. Alright, so, here we go. Let's see. Is our advanced supply drop? Come on, something good, something good. Attack 19 up. Yep. Alright, one more. Give us something on the
lead.
Ooh, that's sweet. Alright. Last supply drop. Come on, hurry up, hurry up. 1, 2, elite.
Elite.
Boom. Alright. That's it. I will see you guys later. Peace.